Hey there, it's Kyle and Champ. It's day 127 of social isolation here in Denver. What do you think, Champy? What do you think?
Good boy.
Well, happy Monday to everyone. It was a fine day here. Had some interesting outreach. Ooh, got a little twig in my head. Got some interesting outreach from an agency and from a pharma client today, saying that they're interested in talking. So had those meetings, had some internal meetings, worked on the new product, Storyvine Now, worked on a new idea. It was a good day. It was a good for a Monday. It was a good day. There were a couple of sketchy things early on where it was like this Monday could go south really quick, but it didn't, which was good. The Monday morning blues, the Monday morning feeling disconnected thing, definitely in play today. Although, did have some internal meetings that were good that made it feel a little less like that, but I'm starting to get a real beat on this thing where Mondays for me are rough in this isolated thing. I think because I relax on the weekends, I kind of pull away from the business, and then it doesn't feel like there's a business to reconnect to because everything's so virtual. So the business just feels conceptual. So, you know, I think that's just Mondays for me. Well, I hope you have a fantastic week. I hope you're feeling somewhat connected to your business or whatever you do, your family, your home life, your pup. Mine's down there, snake hunting like he does. And yeah, have a good week.